in secret study. It is placed upon the brass tripod. A slight flame comes out of the emptiness and makes accessible that which should not be believed in vain. The wand in the hand is placed in the middle of the tripod's legs. With water, he sprinkles both the hem of his garment and his foot. A voice, fear. Sitting alone at night, in secret study, it is placed upon the brass tripod.